when we think about COVID-19 this year, there is an updated vaccine that's available that has been matched to the current main COVID-19 variant that's circulating. The idea with matching that up is that as the virus has mutated over time, the prior immunity we may have had from being infected or vaccinated may not be as strong. Vaccines are very effective at protecting people from getting severe illness, and they're pretty effective at keeping you from getting infection at all for about 3 months or 6 months or so after you get vaccinated. So the idea with trying to center COVID-19 vaccination in the fall is that we expect the main bulk of COVID infections to come in over the winter, similar to influenza. And if we can protect as many people as possible from getting sick, it will decrease the number of people that end up in the hospital and also who miss work and school. There have been some interesting studies that have modeled that even if people that are not at high risk of getting very ill, if they get vaccinated, it actually will have an effect at preventing death in people that are at higher risk just by decreasing the amount of spread of COVID-19. So we do recommend that everybody over 6 months of age get a COVID-19 vaccination. I've already gotten mine, and I would suggest you get yours too. There are a couple different formulations. There's the mRNA vaccines who have proven to be very safe over the course of time. And there's also a vaccine called the Novavax, which is similar to more of the influenza type vaccine that's been around for a long time. So either of these would be available.